Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Fruitic. In the world of modding, everything is possible. Current state of OxygenOS have better customizations, but still lots of users prefer custom ROMs because nowadays they are offering different unique features which looks more stylish and more productive, like now bar, lockscreen widgets, new peak display notifications, and old school customization features like status bar and quick settings. These customization features are not yet implemented by OxygenOS, so if you are planning to shift from OxygenOS 15, 14 or 13 to any custom ROM for sake of such amazing features, then we have a solution for you. Today in this video, we brought you new OxygenOS customizer application which literally add all custom ROM features in OxygenOS 13 to 15 versions for any rooted OnePlus device. This is a mind-blowing application which helped me to add almost all amazing features which we are going to discuss in this video. At the end of this video, we discuss how to use this mod, so don't skip any part of this video and watch it until the end, because this is going to blow your mind. We are converting OxygenOS 15 into never seen version. Now without further delay, let's get started. This is new OxygenOS customizer root application which works for Magix, Kernel Sue or APH rooted OxygenOS devices running from OxygenOS 13 to 15. Here I am using OnePlus 9RT running with ported OxygenOS 15 V820 version. After installation of this mod, we will get its direct integration in a OnePlus settings application. From there, open this application. Here we get 5 different tabs at the bottom. First one is UI customization, second is mods, third one is app update section, fourth one is debug mode for proper working of this mod, last one is the application setting. This application offers almost all old and new custom features of all custom ROM. So I will only explain major features because of time limitations. We will check out which are these features and how to use them. In user interface tab, we get the UI style. They are all user interface styles presets are available, which we found in the custom ROMs like pure black, vivid, expressive, etc. Just select your desired one and tap on apply button. This will apply preset color tone to overall system application and setting as per the theme we selected. By using notification corner radius option, we can change corner radius of all notification as you can check in this video, but for me this feature is not working. In this application, we get bunch of different styles for nav bar icons. Even we can change toast notification styles to different styles. Icon packs helps you to change icon styles of PS panel, status bar and system. Bunch of different icon packs are available in this application which makes complete overall of your OxygenOS user interface. We can separately change the setting application icons using setting icon option. Even we can customize some part of these icons. I will not go in details of these customizations to how to use these because of time limitation. But you can check here, this setting completely changed the look of your settings panel of OxygenOS user interface. Except these presets of icon packs, we get separate Wi-Fi and network signal icons. Bunch of different styles are available here and they can give next level of look to your status bar using these icons. Let's move to the next tab, that is the mods. Here we have lots of different mods. The first one is status bar. Here we get old school features of custom ROMs. If you are already known about this, you can skip this part. Here we get the different settings to change the clock position to left, right or center. We can change the text radius and the colors of the clock also. We can add before and after clock text. We get lots of different clock styles which can give next level of look to clock of status bar. We also get the option to add custom icons in the status bar. Especially we can add custom icons from gallery. Here I selected our channel's logo. And this mod added it seamlessly in a status bar. We can even change the position of these custom icons like clock. Remember, all of these changes will not conflict with live alert feature of OxygenOS 15. Next are customizations of quick setting panel. Lots of different features are available here, but we will discuss only major one. Like you can able to customize quick setting style text, their icon colors, and on-off positions. You can customize the brightness and volume slider colors also. Next is a major feature. By using this, you can add new quick settings widgets. Just tap on the separate QS option, select QS layout. By default, 5 widgets are available in OxygenOS. By using this plus icon, we can add some different widgets, but before adding, we need to create space for it by moving already available widgets in the panel. By using sliders like X, Y length, height, and width, once you create the space in this widget, just tap on the plus icon and then add any widget as per the space size and click save icon. But for me, this widget is not visible anymore, but you can try this yourself, it may work for you. But by using this feature, we can even change the width, length, and the corner radius of all 5 default widgets and can give different look to your QS panel of OxygenOS 15. Next is the QS header images. We get different presets of QS header images which can give next level of look to QS panel of your device. Even we can add any custom image as a header image. As you can check in this video, any image seamlessly adjusts its size in a header image and it looks stunning. Even you get the QS header clock setting in this application, lots of different clocks are available here. We can even add different color to clock and user images. Here with this clock, we added our channel's logo and the text and it looks amazing. We also get navigation bar, volume button customization in this application, but major one is the launcher customization setting. It helps us to hide app labels for OnePlus launcher application. We get setting to enable force theme for all application drawer and home screen dock icons, which is not possible in OnePlus launcher. Next are some amazing features available in lock screen setting. Here you get amazing custom clock size, which can be applied on the go. This clock can be again customized by using its text color, custom text, and user image. All of these clocks gives next level of look to OxygenOS lock screen. Next are lock screen widgets. In this setting, we get amazing feature of one UI that is now bar. This is amazing lock screen widget, which can be used to show weather, notifications, music tracks, and battery level along with charging notification. We just need to properly set its location on the lock screen using bottom margin slider. Next is device info widget. This is a static widget which shows battery left percentage, CPU load, temperature, etc. on the lock screen. We can add different information like weather condition, date, and other things using different options available in this setting. We also get different customization options in this setting to change the look of widget. Next are new interactive widgets. Lots of different widgets are available here to select. We get 2 big and 4 small mini interactive widgets option, which can be directly toggled on and off on the lock screen without unlocking your device. Next are always on display customization. OxygenOS already provides different always on display customization, but this AOD clock and its information are different than stock OxygenOS 15 features. This clock gives next level of look to your always on display. Who gets old school features of custom ROM called as Music Pulse, which shows the pulse animation on always on display lock screen and on screen on mode when music is played on your device. Lots of settings are available here to tune this feature. Last but not least is a miscellaneous setting. Here you get advanced power menu feature. Next is a toggle to integrate OxygenOS customizer application in the settings panel of OxygenOS. Except these, lots of different options are available in miscellaneous and other options of this application that I didn't explain in this video. If I discuss all of them, video will be too much lengthy. Third number tab of this application have inbuilt updater to update this application to stable, beta, or nightly versions with its notification. Next, fourth number tab have debug option to check proper working of all of features of this mod. Last, in the gear icon setting, you get import and export option to save all of your personal settings in .bin file format. Use export option, and you can use import option to load this preset anytime in any device having this mod activated. I added my personal own setting preset .bin file of my OxygenOS customizable application, which you can directly load once you open the application, so you don't need to set up some widgets and their layout. For installation of this mod, you just need to flash OxygenOS customizer module file in a Magix, then flash LS Poser module. Next, enable widgets toggle in a Magix application and reboot your device. Then install LS Poser application, open it and enable OxygenOS customizer module. That's it. Now open OxygenOS customizer application and customize your OxygenOS 15, 14 or 13 version on any OnePlus device. Written instruction to install this mod is given in video description. This is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming amazing mod content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.